our dump tank. We dump all the our drag in. Keeps everything alive. You'll see all our fish are alive. They go back alive. It's where we keep our shrimp alive. Shrimping in Florida is very safe. We have roller freight that drags, rolls over the grass. It doesn't tear the grass. Very safe. Been dragging the same bottom for over 50 years. We seem to hit the same spots every year. Good fish, right? Good stuff. back up, and you get the motor. They check it.